This morning, Pittsburgh police are searching for two parents accused of abusing and threatening their children. Officers say Mark Safari and Intah Impera Evelyn have two boys and two girls ranging in age from 5 to 13. According to police, those children reported several instances where their father beat them with a stick or tree branch. The mother is also accused of threatening to cut off the children's hands with a heated knife. All four children are now in foster care.